one, the area, they want to.
So by the help of the funders, we can get funders and donors that will come and make up.
at their age, they could be empowered. By so doing, we are removing zero hunger, which is sustainable development goal. So by the year 2023, we can be able to eradicate hunger in the society and life as regular by empowering them. So what do you want to do? You can tell us. Stand up. What do you want to do so that you cannot beg? What do you love to do so that you will not be begging? You have something that you love to do, I mean. Tell us, the viewers, the supporters from Shishu Media, they could hear, they could come to your help. So tell us. Speak up.
Yeah.
Okay.
He said he can. He said
this like it don't.
Okay.
Tell this like a vision.
Sorry.
Like, you know, this hot for men, really money and the rest of the dog. So see like a vision major.
Hallelujah! Amen! I am not sound hallelujah. I don't know it. Again. And we find the demon in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
I want you to lay hand on the ground. Lay hand on. Yeah, go back and see. Oh God.
Oh God.
Oh God. Bless us.
Bless us.
We need help.
We need help.
In this Anambra state.
Help us.
Send helpers. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
But I pray in the name of Jesus Christ that God will send helpers. So that we help this organization. From the east, from the west, from the north and south. In Jesus' name. We remove the garment of hardship. Let the garment of hardship be removed.
Amen.
We remove it, we pull it out of your shoulders in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
I pray that the angel of God will visit you one by one in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
From now, I connect all of you to Philonias. Philonias. Throughout the whole world.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Oh, you Philonias, wherever you are.
Amen.
In all this world, I command you to locate these people.
Amen.
And begin to see them through.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
All Bilonians, all Tanzanians, I command these people to you.
Amen.
That you will bless them, you will honor them, you will finance them. In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
And we shall do that to share sweet. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Jesus.
Mara disse disse.
This one is for children. Children. Children, no, I'm sorry.
Thank you.
by name. My friend, how are you?
I was saying.
Are you a grandma? Yes.
How are you?
Thank you, sir.
Vamos, vamos, cara. This mic, the now roll now. The episode interview, this people just brief. Oh, how was it? Actually, in the opinion,
oh, we can record.
Okay,
I think two or three people.
Oh, like,
oh, no, draw, no, like,
okay, 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 video.
But this stuff, okay, this, yeah, okay. I can find it. Okay.
Yes. Yeah. And when they join each other.
Yeah.
Hey, we are still on.
I don't want to know what the
check out the list now. You just. Not the list. Not the list. But IJ, see what you are going to do. My brother finds a name. Oh, when they won't do it. When they be in bed. You know they can't handle it. You are a man. You are a boy. Get another bag. No, no, that bag. Okay. That black bag.
Okay,
Yeah, I got it.
my friend. Oh, yeah, snap us, man. Try off the picture. No flash.
Thank you. to recharge cash when the umbrella is already standing.
Oh, wait, what? So, come on, come on,
yes.
I can hear a charge card. We're empowering her now. With what? An umbrella. The piano game. The people that came early. I can get more empower. Who empower you?
What's the name? I wrote their names.
If you know they empowered you, come over here. Every other person, go back.
This lady.
About to take a photograph with the empowered personnel. That's what you're seeing now that is going on. You know, she's about to be taking picture with the people that we've empowered. So, you can see that's what it's about happening.
Respectful.
They cannot, they cannot beg on the street anymore. Now, they are giving them transport fare to go home with their empowerment. As you can see, a big umbrella is in their hands. Now, this thing will no more be able to come out in the street to beg again. You can see the crippled.
Yeah, it's a blessing.
With all different kinds of disabilities, there have been issues, some empowerment means to stay up the streets, and we will also be checking up on them every week to make sure that business is going and to make sure that they are not begging on the streets anymore. So please, we would love it if we need your support and every other thing.
Yes.
Keep them on the streets. Fine. Is she not disabled? She's a lady with disability. So you can't. Okay. She's. They don't give up now.
And today this program has ended. Wish to see more of it to come. So we need your support, we need your clothing, we need your donors. You can send us a message on our direct message so we could share our campaign page with you to be able to donate for them to leave the streets, for them not to beg on the streets anymore. Thank you.